Father, we just can't thank you enough for all that you've done and all that you're about to do. So Lord, we just lift up our hands today. We close our eyes and we fix our eyes on you. Thank you, Lord. Say exactly how I feel, and I can't begin to tell you what your love has meant. I'm lost for words. Is there a way to show the passion in my heart? Can I express how truly great I think you are, my dearest friend? Lord, this is my desire, to pour my love on you, like oil upon your feet, like wine for you to drink, like water from my heart. I pour my love on you. If praise is like perfume, I'll lavish mine on you till every drop is gone. I pour my
desire. To pour my love on you. Lord, this is my desire. To pour my love on you, like oil upon your feet, like wine for you the tree, like water from my heart, I pour my love on you. Your praise is like the view, I'll lavish mine on you, till every drop is gone, I pour my love on you. On you.
Close my eyes, lift my hands to worship you. You're the love of my life, no one else matters in this world but you. No one can take your place in my heart, and I close my eyes, lift my hands to worship you. You're the love of my life, no one else matters in this world but you. No one can take your place in my heart. And I close my eyes, lift my hands to worship you. You're the love of my life, no one else matters in this world. Take your place in my heart, no one like you.
No one like you, Jesus. We love you, Lord. We love you, Jesus. Early in the morning, when we seek you, our soul thirsts for you, our flesh longs for you. Jesus, we love you. There's no one else like you.
I close my eyes, lift my hands to worship you.
You're the love
of my life. No one else matters in this world.
This is the promise God has for us out of Isaiah 44 verse 3. And the Lord says, I will pour waters on thirsty land and streams on dry ground. I will pour out my spirit on your offspring and my blessing on your descendants. Church, to him who is thirsty, the Lord pour forth his waters. And to us who may feel that our spiritual life, our family, our ministry, our health, our finances is like dry ground, the Lord says to us this morning, I pour forth my waters, my refreshing, my presence, my glory. That's right, let's give Jesus a big hand. Holy Spirit, you're pouring forth afresh on us this morning. Just like the day of Pentecost, when you fell upon the disciples 2,000 years ago. Holy Spirit, you are here. This place is open heaven. This morning, Sunday service, when we open up our hearts, when we receive the Holy Spirit, when we welcome Him, when we cry out for more of Him. That's right.